you're dead.
Is that some kind of sick joke?
You are. Okay, you were crushed to death.
I'm getting the feeling, like, she wants me to be happy again.
I'm getting that feeling, too.
You're dead. I still don't want you to see him.
I wanted to see him, but not a whole hell of a lot you could do about it.
You were so screwed.
You have a busy day in front of you. So I thought you might have to hear all my favorite colors and numbers.
Blue. You know, you really should think about what we're getting into here. I don't need sleep. I can hound you every second of every day.
Enough. Okay, congratulations. You win.
It's not worth it. My work here is done. But if you ever try to see me, you'll be back.
You pretended that she wanted us to be together because you thought that would make her fall in love with
you.
Is she here now?
No, I haven't seen her. You broke up with me. I want you two together.
No sale.
I can't believe I'm begging you. Don't you still love him?
Even if you weren't screwing with me right now, which it's so clear that you are, the answer would be no. Can you leave me alone now, please?